What's up, guys? It's your boy Retro Reflex. We're back. We're finally back with another episode of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I haven't played this game in about a year, maybe less. It's 5 months. 9 months maybe. As you can see from that fall over there, anyways, I'm not entirely sure where I left off, honestly. I uploaded a few videos yesterday or the day before, and I think I was just doing some miscellaneous stuff, so I think I was looking at the side quest, so I'm gonna go to it's called Gift for the Great Fairy. So I'm gonna guess it's over here, because I marked this. This looks like already here. So I'm gonna say it's it, so let's go take a look. And where though? Oh, check it, dude. Holy shit, I can't believe that. I almost fucking died 2 seconds in. Man, I miss this game, man. Look at it. Holy shit. Yo. Yo, you're mod. Yo, this woman sent 10,000 rupees, holy shit. Okay, bro. We don't have that, but we will build towards that. So in the meantime... So yeah, I have to defeat the last divine beast. Holy shit, I'm sorry guys, okay, I'm just gonna go over here. I can't remember what they told me to do when I was over here. I don't know if I caught it, really. Wildlife taking shelter in the grass and sometimes jump out at you when you cut down the hiding place. Nice. Got some water. Drink lots of water, guys. Major key. Major. Super major. It's hammering above my head. I don't like how my eyes say this, but look. Keep pushing on the left stick. Hey, sure. Big tree. Northwest or northeast? Aww, that's so sad, man. I'm actually so sad. I can't see it gonna put in there. What the hell is going on? Thank you. Who am I talking to? I keep pushing the wrong button. I'm so lost with words. I have no idea where I'm going. Man. What the hell am I doing? Nope. Maybe you just gotta keep going up, you know? The sand. Welcome. Uh-oh. Canary. That's right. Stop hammering, man. So you guys can hear that. Man's hammering on my head top, man. Okay, what is the guy talking about? Oh. Hey. I'm not scared. Now he's all dead. Oh. Where is it? What a dickhead. Like, what the fuck? Why? Fuck that guy. Rest in peace, man. Okay. So, we're going to the fly range. Be careful, fam. Yo, what flight range are you talking about? Nothing down there. There's a straight drop down, she lied. Oh. Oh, she didn't lie. Where the fuck? Where's the headpiece for this? It's so dumb. I'm sorry, guys. Minutes and I've done shit. Well, actually, no. Those cutscenes. ₹10,000. How the hell, man? A lot of meat. Okay, we're back. What's the matter? Let me double check. Cause I'm not, you know what I mean? Let me just check. Welcome. I just jump straight down. How are you talking?
duped.
Yo, I got duped. The guy who took 1 for 100, they took 5 for 30. Yo. My flare. Me. Hey, I can play. Oh. Oh. Okay, where the hell? He's not here. That's patrolling bridges. Where he at though? Yes. That's what you mean, like, into the town, like, you know? It's right there. Where is he? What lake? Broncos Pass. And where are they? Oh my god. Lake the Toy. Broncos Pass. Oh, is it telling them to live? See the room. Did I discover this place? Yeah, I can remember. Do I have... I need some money. Yeah. Mom. What? Okay. Call me.
Do you think you could go out or no?
Yeah. Yes, I'm ready.
Goodbye.
Sorry, what's that, guys? No, I don't need a bed, man. What's this person? Okay, I'm gonna go. What the fuck? Yo, I wasn't paying attention. I played myself over. Yo, don't be loud. Hey, welcome back, baby. Let's watch this cutscene right now.
The blood moon rises once again. Please be careful.
I need to kill like two linos and then that should just pop it out. Oh, man. We are going to save this motherfucker. I'm gonna kill this guy. Save yourself, boy. Come on. Oh, fuck. Whoa, boy. That did a lot of damage, man. Yeah. Yeah, I just wanna go for a little walk. One hit, did all that. That's crazy. Oh, it's kind of annoying, nice iron. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Anything here besides that? Yeah. What the hell is that? They look smaller than I thought they were. And that is the shit stuff. Oh, come here, boy. Let's see. No, I'll come back. Okay. No way. Oh, shit. So. Give good rupees, man. Very good rupees. I should do this. I don't know why he's just down the hood. Let's go. Maybe there has to be something there. That has to. Yeah. cold. It's cold. Really? Did it. Hi. Oh, I don't have a sword. Yo, hold up. Where the hell is this shrine, man? What the hell is this for? Fuck. Man, he's tripping him, man. No, get up. Oh, it's kind of bad. These skulls are from, bro. Just take it in. These are just giant ass skulls. Like, what the hell? Holy shit. I need to fuck. Yo, it's the vegan challenge. Idiot, I'm looking for all these shrines and it's right here. Right in front of me. Okay, let's do it. Do it up. Use this to your advantage. Turn up the heat on nearby monsters. Sure, man. Sure thing. Shit. Yeah. What's happening? Path of hidden rooms. Man's gonna go on work, alright. Hidden Wings. Not that dumb. Okay, where the hell? Boom. Yo. Ooh. There's a room right there. Yo. Oh. Are you serious? Yo! Snake Man. Yo! I'm getting cheesed. I'm getting cheesed. Where's Hidden Wings? What are they talking? Just push it away. Come on, you can't. Thank you. I don't understand. Yeah, I'm about to Google this now. And it's like, what? What are you talking makes no sense. Fucking bullshit. I'm so pissed. Nah, like, nah, man. Should be hyped, but it's like really Nintendo. Okay. That's true. I'm so livid about that. Fight range. Okay. No, I'm taking it here. No. Chiba. Any pointers?
That's it. One more.
What's it doing, man?
Perfect.
This guy's a what? Okay.